this fight, if he have to go to second round, I'm gonna walk back to the locker room. I'm gonna shake Paulino's hand and say, it's all yours, buddy. Good knowing you guys.
This fight's not over. What he brings to the table, is there anything?
A lot of people thinking like, man, you should respect your opponents. Us. I say, fuck that, man. I'm here to
get a double cheeseburger with large fries. And let me get a Mac double with a Mac chicken.
Some of the good stuff, the top shelf, baby. Nothing but the best for the ladies.
To a Chinese buffet right now, we're going to shut it down. We're going hard, extra hard. They got the special, the Saturday specials half off right now.
I got fried chicken right here.
That steak?
The motherfucking teriyaki chicken, bro?
That chicken's a trip. That's stupid.
They're one of the best buffets ever.
Single.
She's single. Got 3 pounds to go. The UFC wants us in the lobby in 30 minutes. That's not gonna happen.
It will get butt wild up here, baby.
You better get in when you fit in. It's crucial.
I was told this is the land of milk and honey by this man here. We're about to find out, man. Day one of hunting begins.